got my camera working. So, hi YouTube divas. How are you? I know it's been a while. I've started school again. I had surgery on my foot. Just so much going on all the time. I've been busy trying to heal so I can get my shoe game back on. Because I've been wearing a big blue shoe. Not cute, but I'm still a diva. So the only thing I really got going on right now is this lovely purple eye makeup. This cute purple outfit. And my nails. Nice. I call it dark drama. The hair, I straightened it just for a length check. Not a whole lot going on. I'm gonna be getting probably a sew-in pretty soon. Just so I don't have to do anything with this maybe for the next 2 months. I'm trying to show you how long it is now. Okay. It's almost arm length. Almost. So, not a whole lot going on right now. And I finally did find out that 10 pounds is a dress size. I think my doctor tried to trick me when she said 5 pounds is a dress size. She may have been trying to encourage me. But on the Dr. Oz show, he said 10 pounds is a dress size. So now we know. All right, every time you lose 10 pounds, you go a dress size smaller. I like that. Okay. And I'm still working on that, okay? I don't think I've been doing real well at that because I have not been able to work out since the foot has been messed up. There has been no walking or working out. But my foot is on the mend. It's healing real well right now. And I'm going to start working out with a personal trainer. And I will keep you informed, YouTube divas. So until next time, stay strong. All right, bye-bye.